Today I'm going to show you just a few tricks on how to speed up Mozilla Firefox. Please keep in mind this is most beneficial to anyone on dial-up, ISDN, satellite, or low-grade DSL. To begin, just open up Firefox as you normally would and click on the address bar. And what we're going to do is we're going to type about config. Make sure you put the colon. Hit enter. It's going to give you this little warning. It's not a big deal. Just click I'll be careful, I promise. And now what you're going to see is these are all of your Firefox settings, from your TCP/IP settings to your pipes that are open, etc. So what we're going to do is we're going to just do a couple settings here that will speed you up. First, we're going to type network HTTP. Actually, you type network HTTP pipe. Okay, the first one, network HTTP pipelining, it is set to false. Make sure that is set to true. We also want to find HTTP proxy pipelining, so let's just search pipe. Okay, there it is, network HTTP proxy pipelining. I'm going to set that to true. Now, network HTTP pipelining max request, this is very, very important. Depending on your version of Firefox, it may actually be set to 4 or 8. It is most beneficial to set it to 30 or 32. That's how many requests it's actually sending. The more requests you're sending out, the quicker response you're getting. It is already set to 32 here, so that's okay. And last but not least, we're going to actually create an integer. And to do that, clear the search off. Right-click anywhere on the settings and hit New Integer. The name is going to be ng-layout. Initial paint delay. There we go. And we're going to set that to 0 so there is no delay in it. And that's it. That's just a couple settings to speed you up. Those are the most beneficial ones that I've seen. I am going to have a link below to a full document on how to speed up Firefox to the most efficient. It is about 8 to 9 pages long, so you have to be pretty dedicated to trying to get the most out of your browser to get through it. But it will help you overall. And that's it for this tutorial.